Here's a way to save yourself some time and processing power in DaVinci Resolve. So I have these three clips here on my timeline and I want to apply noise reduction to all of them, but I don't want to go into each individual clip and adjust the noise reduction settings because that can be very tedious. So what I'm going to do is in my noise reduction node, I'm going to apply the noise reduction settings that go well for my shot. This isn't a tutorial on noise reduction, so for the sake of giving you guys a quick tip, I'm just going to apply some very basic noise reduction settings. All right, now that I've done that, I want to be able to use these same noise reduction settings that I used in this clip on my other clips in my timeline. So I'm going to go over to my noise reduction node, right click, and hit save the shared node. This is going to rename the node so you can rename it to noise reduction or whatever you'd like. Now that I've done that, I can use this node on other clips in my timeline and it's going to help me to make adjustments a lot quicker. So I'll go over to another clip, I'll right click on my noise reduction node, go to add node. As you create shared nodes, they'll start getting listed here in this menu and you can just select them. And it'll append the node after your node so you can just delete it. And now you have the same node here with the same noise reduction settings that we applied in this node. I'll go over to my last clip and do the same thing. And now it's gonna apply those same settings to all the clips that have that same shared node. So I'll increase this to 8 just to show you. And now if I go over to the first clip, I can see that that change is being reflected here. By default, when you create shared nodes, they're locked. So you can right click and hit lock node to unlock it. I'm also gonna give you this tip so that you save yourself having to go into each clip to add the shared node individually. I'm gonna reset my whole grade and then I'm gonna build my node tree again. Since I know that I'm gonna apply this same node tree to my entire timeline, I'm gonna go ahead and create that shared node now. So I'll right click and hit save the shared node and then I'll rename it noise. I'll also rename my nodes. And now I'm going to apply this node tree to my entire timeline. So having this clip selected, I'm going to hold shift, select the last clip on my timeline so everything gets highlighted. Then I'm going to middle click on this selected node, or you can also hit right click and apply grade. And now that same node tree will get applied across the timeline to all the other clips, and it's going to have that shared node which you can go into and make the adjustments that you want to have in this node. And that's how you use shared nodes in DaVinci Resolve. Remember that you can use these for a wide variety of things, not just noise reduction. You can use it to apply the same color adjustment to multiple clips, things like sharpening, really anything else that fits your project. If you're tired of going into individual clips to disable things like noise reduction or grain so that your computer works a little smoother, using shared nodes can be a great way to save yourself that time and that processing power, because now you can just disable the shared node and that'll disable those effects across your entire timeline. Thank you guys for watching. Comment down below if you have any questions, and I'll see you on the next one.